This song is called Chains. It has nothing to do with my life now because I wrote it before I was married. Heart of